spell me, okay? M-E. You forgot the D. There's no D in me. Not yet.